heard of some preachers who came to Darcy, and the whole hospital became empty. Beds were empty. The Lord touched and healed, and it was a great work. The testimony of Christ and how he was
shared. Here, there was a young man. That time, he was a young police officer in the CID department from Andhra. His name was G. Shikamani. If you pick up our substitute, you will see the articles about his name. I was maybe in 9th or 10th grade. He came for 5 nights speaking, meaning he used to go up to 2 o'clock in the morning from 6 p.m. By the 3rd night, whole hospital was there. All the nurses were helping us when he will pray for the people. The building we have now, the Punjabi building, all that ground was packed. No advertising. God used this police officer from CID department. Mighty, I have seen with my own eyes what God can do. Our job, mine and Dr. George, we both were assigned to give him massage at 2 o'clock in the morning. His both feet were swallowed like anything, like an elephant. So I asked a question. You're praying for people and they are getting healed. I can give you some of the names in Tarsi. Even tuberculosis, how that was gone completely. Family well plus. Mrs. Singh is an example. She never had the children. She came in the afternoon. She called us in our house. And she asked Dad, I know, I believe what Pastor Shikamani is doing, but I think so you can lay hand on me now. And we have a lot of results from that. It is not just emotional headache and backache and all those things. No, I have seen with my own eyes how bones were put together. Hospital wrote many things about us. Good. And there was another man who was ministering in Orissa. His name was Thomas Pardeshi. Pastor Thomas Pardeshi. Now my son-in-law is from that family. That my son-in-law's grandfather. Late. He was called in the Tarsi for 3 days for meetings. But his meetings extended for 30 days in the Tarsi, in our church. He does not have to even lay hand on demon possessed. The moment the shadow, his shadow will come on demon possessed person, they will be delivered. In Orissa, when he used to walk on the streets of Orissa, people who are demon possessed, they would fall on the road. He was treated like a god in Orissa. So we have to go back to some of these leaders and look how God used them mightily. There was a guy, most of the people in North India doesn't know about him, Saul Moses. He used to be very close to Harada. But he will come and spend 2-3 months with us. With us. Man, we'll take him and have meetings in Haji Maula. That's all Quakers. Because he's sadhu, they will listen to him. But he had a special anointing. Let me change that word. He had a special grace. When he will lay hand on people, they will receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit. We four brothers and sister receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit in the ministry of Sadhu Moses. He will just take the Bible and read and pray. I have heard him many times, Lord, I cannot understand all this. You have to reveal to me. And when he will stand the night of. Clear? But then, because God started using him, he went off slightly. No education in the Bible or Bible college training. He made some big moves. Then my dad has to correct him and stop him. And many times he'll come and stay with us 1 month. My dad will not give him any service. Because he thought all these manifestations make him a strong leader. Nothing. Your life, your ministry should not be built on manifestations. Your life and ministry should be built on the Word of God. And that's why we have Bible college, so we can have a sound teaching, sound doctrine. So these two leaders, I remember how God used them mightily in healing. Both leaders, wherever they went, they have to extend the needs. There was a guy in Orissa, you guys must find out about him. B.M. Bihari. In the beginning, I mean, this year to go, like before 56, because he came in our old place before the new building, not the church building. Really was put in 56. Because he was preaching the gospel, somebody shot him here. The bullet went from here, and so there was a big hole, and thus everyone knew about him. So he will remove his shirt, he will show that thing in our convention, you know, how still God is using me in spite of all those things. On top, and there were, another guy was with him, I'm forgetting his name, but B.M. Bihari, God used him mightily. So we had some good leaders, great leaders. What I'm saying, I'm praying that God will raise some of those kind of leaders in this century who will stand for truth, have certain convictions. Even Paul Sharma, he died at the age of 90, something like that. Assemblies of God, General Superintendent of Assemblies of God, who pastored the church in Jabalpur. Summertime, he will go to Landor, Missouri, and be an English teacher, Hindi English. Foreigners who will come, he will teach them Hindi. Great, a great man of God, great man of principle. Every day he will get up 4 o'clock in the morning. I used to live in the building, Bible College building there. He will beat me all the time. If I get up 4 o'clock, he will try to get 3:45. He wanted to be, and he will take bath in cold water in the winter. No one so far, I have never seen anyone yet to see like Paul Sharma, who has memorized pages after pages of Purim. He will come to teach doctrine. He stayed with us sometimes 3 months, 4 months at a time, just because of my dad. Aged guy, but he loved my dad. My dad worked with all the leaders in North America. He was the first Pentecostal speaker for Shamaski. They used to have Bundelkhand Convention. If dad will reject that invitation, then only they will invite someone else. There was a very big Mela, Nandurbar Mela, Maharashtra. My dad was the only speaker. Repeatedly he would go to the Nandurbar. They were not Pentecostals. Did you get it? So we had leaders who were breaking all denomination wall and working together. B.M. Chand had Duakagar. Sylvester had his own fellowship. Ruben Das another one. But they didn't care whether you are the fellowship pastor or Church of God or IPC. But we don't see that thing now. The why? Because we are building our own kingdom.